under the pretext of open market, the laws are designed to move power into the hands of big corporations. Most farmers in India own only small piece of land and have little voice in front of these big corporations. When entering a new market today, it is a common practice for corporations to artificially reduce their selling price to consumers and thus monopolize the market. This drastically reduces the number of purchasers that the farmers can sell to and at a price as dictated by them. Another common practice for corporations is to create stockpiles for years and reduce purchase price, all at the cost of the livelihood of farmers and their families. In India, this translates to nearly 750 million people.